The WISE Channel celebrates African Americans who did amazing things. You've probably heard of Thomas Edison. He's the great inventor who invented the incandescent light bulb, batteries, and much more. But there's another inventor you probably don't know, who is known by some as the greatest electrician in the world. Granville T. Woods was born in 1856 in Columbus, Ohio. OH! That's where you're supposed to say I-O. Granville started working at a very young age, and at 10 years old, he worked at a machine shop.
This is a dangerous job for a 10-year-old.
He later had jobs as a fireman.
So hot, 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 hot.
A steel worker.
Seriously? More fire?
And shoveling coal into a steam engine on a train.
Why are all my jobs so hot?
After work, Granville went to school to learn about electricity. That education paid off because Granville soon became one of America's best inventors. In 1884, he invented a way to heat homes with a steam boiler.
My hot jobs did teach me all about heat.
He also invented a new telephone transmitter that made phone calls easier to hear and understand.
I can't understand you.
Put on that new Granville Woods telephone transmitter.
Can you hear me now?
Loud and clear. Thanks, Granville T. Woods. In 1885, Granville invented a way for people to send a message by speaking near a telegraph machine. It's hard to explain what that means, but it's kind of like, instead of just texting, you could talk and text on the same device. It was such a big deal, Alexander Graham Bell bought the patent for the rights to the invention from Woods.
Is that enough money?
Alex, you have a deal.
He also invented the amusement apparatus, which led to many amusement park rides. He invented an incubator, which is a box to keep eggs warm enough to hatch. He invented the induction telegraph, allowing railroad engineers and conductors to talk to each other while moving on a train. It was such a big invention, Thomas Edison tried to take credit for it. Edison took Granville to court twice, trying to take away his invention. But Granville Woods won the trials, proving he was the real inventor. After Thomas Edison lost in court, he asked Granville Woods to work for him. Granville said, "Sorry, Tommy, I'd rather work for myself." Granville T. Woods lived a long time ago, but his inventions still make our lives safer and better today. Let's talk. Granville T. Woods' invention improved the telephone. What would you invent to improve something that already exists? Why do you think Thomas Edison tried to take credit for Granville's big invention? What would you do if someone said something you worked hard to create was really theirs? Have you subscribed to the WISE Channel? Well, if not, do it today so you don't miss out on the next videos. Have a great day. Bye.